There are a number of medications known to cause weight gain, and if you're on one trying to lose weight, it can be real frustrating. But how do they cause weight gain? And are there any ways to reduce or avoid this problem? Hi, I'm Dr. Brian Young, a naturopathic doctor in Toronto. Let's talk about some common medications that are known to cause weight gain as a side effect, and what you might be able to do about it. Antidiabetic medications. A few classes of medications for diabetes, such as the insulins or sulfonylureas, have a tendency to cause a weight gain. They can promote increases in fat mass through rises in blood insulin and appetite. For example, diabetics that use larger doses of insulin, whether it's through habitual use or being prescribed large doses, tend to overeat out of fear of getting symptoms of hypoglycemia from the insulin. And this overeating results in weight gain. Higher insulin levels also promote the storage of fat. The thiazolidinediones, or TZDs, like rosiglitazone, can also cause weight gain, although they're not as commonly used in Canada. Not all antidiabetic medications promote weight gain, however. Medications like metformin or liraglutide actually help with weight loss by suppressing appetite. Work with your doctor or clinician to reduce your diabetic medications like insulin safely with a proper dietary and lifestyle plan. I work with a lot of diabetics to reduce their medication through an effective weight loss protocol. And if you're interested in the type of protocol I use for my diabetic patients, I'll leave that information in the description down below. Antipsychotic medications. Antipsychotic medications such as haloperidol, clozapine, risperidone, olanzapine, and quetiapine are all well known to cause weight gain in patients. Antipsychotics can increase sugar and fat levels in the blood, leading to weight gain. For example, some studies suggest clozapine causes weight gain in up to 75% of patients, with a third experiencing more than a 7% weight gain over 3 years. The weight gain from antipsychotics can be quite significant. Although many of them cause weight gain to some degree, some studies suggest there are ones that cause more weight gain than others, with ones like clozapine and olanzapine leading the pack, while others, like haloperidol or aripiprazole, seem to be more weight neutral. You can consider switching to a more weight neutral antipsychotic. However, switching between antipsychotics can be very challenging since patients tend to react very differently to different antipsychotics. You'll need to work closely with your doctor to monitor your reactions during the transition phase. Antidepressant medications. Because antidepressants often improve mood, and improving mood often improves appetite, they may cause weight gain potentially by increasing appetite. Antidepressant drugs fall into a few major categories. The tricyclic antidepressants, or TCAs, like amitriptyline or imipramine, often cause weight gain even in low to moderate doses. Monoamine oxidase inhibitors, or MAOIs, like phenylzine, can also cause weight gain. Some of the selective serotonin reuptake inhibitors, or SSRIs, like paroxetine, citalopram, and sertraline, can cause weight gain with long-term usage, like over 6 months, particularly paroxetine. Others, like escitalopram or fluoxetine, don't tend to cause as much weight gain. Some atypical antidepressants like mirtazapine are also well known to cause weight gain, however others like bupropion do not. The serotonin and norepinephrine reuptake inhibitors, or SNRIs, also do not tend to cause significant weight gains. So antidepressants can be a real mixed bag when it comes to weight gain. In practice, I've found that most antidepressant drugs have the potential to cause some weight gain, especially since patients are usually on these types of drugs for very long periods of time. Consider having a discussion with your physician to see if it would be possible to slowly reduce and wean off some of these medications. Perhaps switching slowly from antidepressants to something like cognitive behavioral therapy or counseling may be helpful to your weight loss journey down the road. Birth control pills. I've had a lot of patients that blame their oral contraceptives for weight gain. However, the evidence seems to suggest that any actual weight gain from oral contraceptives themselves is mostly water retention and lasts temporarily, sticking around for only the first few months of use. This effect also seems to only appear in high-dose estrogen-based contraceptives rather than the progestin-based or combination contraceptives, And because most newer oral contraceptives don't typically use high doses of estrogen anymore, I wouldn't expect water weight retention from oral contraceptives to be a typical problem nowadays. The evidence suggests that implants, vaginal rings, and hormonal skin patches are also not expected to cause any noticeable weight gain themselves. In practice, I have heard some of my patients report that their contraceptives may be increasing their appetite, which might explain any significant weight gain after starting the pill. Controlling appetite using proper dietary and lifestyle interventions are usually sufficient at controlling these extra cravings. Blood pressure medications. Weight gain can occur with a class of blood pressure reducing medications called the beta blockers, particularly the older ones such as atenolol, propranolol, and metoprolol. They may cause some weight gain by slowing your metabolism down or causing some water weight retention. The weight gain from these drugs usually stops after a while of continual usage. For example, hypertensive patients who switch from one type of water pill to a beta blocker may initially put on a few extra pounds of water weight after starting it, but will stop gaining water weight afterwards. Epilepsy medications. Some bipolar and epilepsy medications like lithium, valproic acid, divalproex, carbamazepine, and gabapentin can cause weight gain by increasing appetite and potentially increasing water weight retention. However, other ones like topiramate may actually cause weight loss. Painkillers and corticosteroids. The opioid painkillers like oxycodone and hydrocodone and corticosteroids like prednisone can also cause weight gain. The opioids may increase your desire and cravings for sweet foods, resulting in a more sugary diet high in empty calories. Prednisone may increase your water weight retention as well as your appetite. Generally, the longer the patients are on opioids or prednisone, the more weight they'll end up gaining. So there we have it, some common medications known to cause weight gain. And if you're taking one of these medications, it can be a little tricky for you since you may require the medications and cannot safely stop taking them during your weight loss protocol. For this reason, I do not recommend trying to discontinue them yourself for the sole purpose of losing weight. This list is not comprehensive by any means. Make sure you talk to your doctor first before trying to change the dose of any of your prescriptions, or if you have concerns about how it might affect your weight. Let me know in the comments down below if you've experienced some unwanted weight gain from your medications. And if you found this video helpful, please leave me a like. As before, I'm Dr. Brian Young, bringing you weight loss info on this channel. Subscribe and hit the notification bell if you're interested in learning more, and share it with someone you know can use the help.